Planet of the Fakes 4 Families. And Pig. Star. HH. News. 1-year-old shot 7 times in Boynton Beach. Mother, father facing charges. Facebook opinions. Dot. IDK you personally but I did believe the media twisted everything. I seen you post your kids and expressed pure love so I couldn't even picture any of that happening. I'm so happy for that fact that your son is home and okay. Now you just know who to have around you since people listen to he say she say. Don't post nothing else, get a lawyer, anything you say at this point can be used against you, Chris McLemore. I was gonna say this. Chris McLemore, nothing I said can incriminate me in any matter. I have nothing to hide. I'm simply stating facts. Ontario Sally Tillman Bra, I'm just saying take it down and speak with your lawyer. We black people be trying to explain, let the law speak. I don't know what's going on yet, but I know you go ham for your baby's friend. Keep your head up and take they ass to court. You the best father it is, friend. Don't let the devil steal your joy. Fuck the media, you know what you do, cuz. Boy, I can understand how y'all feeling at this moment, cuz. IDK what happened or what this video even about. But keep y'all head up. Whatever this situation is, the light will be shined. Stay strong. And to the ones trying to slander your name, remember they will have their day. Don't let them make you sweat. You'll be fine, continue doing what you've been doing and block all that negative energy, sug. Keep ya head up, man. I remember when my 2-year-old daycare broke his leg and tried to blame it on me. Shit made me go insane, but gotta keep calm, brother. We playing chess, not checkers. Be strong, my dude. Fuck them and how they feel, they need mind they damn business. FR, why would you hurt your own baby? People just sick in they head praying for you and your family. I knew something wasn't right about the story, cause I was like, ain't no fucking way. Exclamation mark. I'm glad you clarified that shit, big dog. I'm a keeping you in my prayers. No need to explain yourself anymore after this video. Stay strong. Yeah, that article didn't make sense to me, so I ain't pay it no mind. Just keep doing what you doing. Make y'all money, feed your kids, and keep traveling. Damn Terry, I'm praying for y'all. God got y'all, keep you head up. Ontario Sally Tillman, I don't know you personally, but the fact that you asked for prayer lets me know that you know there's power in Jesus' name and he has the last say so in this matter. Dot dot dot. And what was meant for your bad will turn around for you good. Hash trust God. Dot James Stills, you said that shit didn't sound right and I pray all is well. I don't know you personally but I definitely send my prayers to you and your family and remember God has last say so and he is the only judge and jury. Prayers to you and your little one's son. I don't know you but from this point on you give this to God, put it end his hands and tell God it's too much for me and stand on the faith that you believe in and just watch God work. Praying for you and your fam bro, stay prayed up man. Full video link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.